Abu Salba Al-Khushni reported, "The Messenger of Allah, peace and blessings be upon him, said, 'Verily, Allah has made duties obligatory. Do not neglect them. He has set limits. Do not transgress them. He has made some things sacred. Do not violate them. He has remained silent upon matters as mercy for you, not out of forgetfulness. So, do not search them out.'"